Welcome back, my friends. My name is Eric. This is Rome, and we're back with some more Mech Warrior 5 Mercenaries. Now, I have been putzing around in the mech bay, working on stripping off all of those clan mechs we got. Now, unfortunately, when I went through the mechs, most of our mechs really didn't benefit from anything. You know, obviously, going clan double heatsink saves you some slots. Most of our mechs didn't need the slots saved. It wasn't going to make any difference at all for us. It was just money. To do the swap, essentially, right? EndoClan is great, but EndoClan and EndoPharaoh aren't enough to balance out XL. I would love to get rid of the XLs and lose that vulnerability. And we could do that, but we are gonna have to make some hard decisions if we do so. For instance, if we take a look at, I think it's the Cyclops, is probably the most extreme of the bunch, I think. Let's take a look at him. So, if we were to go with Endo and Pharaoh, so Clan Pharaoh will save us about 3 tons. Clan Endo will save us 4.5, so that's 7.5 tons. XL saves us 16 tons for only 6 slots, right? Whereas this is gonna take 7 slots just for the armor. So it's twice as many slots for half as much weight savings. So you guys have to let me know down below if this is something that you want to do, if you would prefer to get rid of the XLs, to lose that vulnerability, to make us a lot tankier, but we'd have to make some decisions. Now, in this case, we could easily save 6 tons by going with small lasers, right? We could go with some clan ER small lasers, right? They have the same range as what we have here. These are tier 3 and tier 4, so they're a little bit better. But realistically, you know, you're looking at 200 meters with a 440, 400, I think it's 220 and 440 for a tier 1 medium laser. So you lose a tiny bit of range, but we would gain 3 tons from this, right? So, because this is a total of 6, that'd get us 3 tons right there. So 3, 7.5, we're up to 10 tons. We'd only have to come up with 2 more tons. We could swap out the LRM, no, that's gonna be really good. What does an LRM 15 cost, weigh? 7? Yeah, that saves us 2 tons right there. We could go with the 10, potentially. That's the same tonnage. Maybe we could get a clan LRM 15 or 10, something like that, to save a little bit more tonnage. Definitely, there are some ways to do it, but we're going to have to be a little bit more critical in how we figure that out. And right now, I just don't have enough ER smalls to do much with it. There's just, we'll have to get some more of them. Otherwise, I didn't do a lot, except for the Banshee, which we're working on right now, and I'll show you that when it's done. I do have a couple quick things to show you. Things we've been talking about in the chat. If we go to mod options here, if I can remember which one it was we were talking about now and find it again, Clan Pirate. There are some updates which have changed a few things. For instance, Night Vision 2. Is now uses Navit A1. If you turn this on, hitting N will take you to this. If you have it off, hitting N will take you to the regular night vision. So that's there. What was it that we were talking about? It was about salvage. Hold on. Is it on this one? Were they both on the main one? Enable clan internals, disable clan mercs, bullet time. We never use bullet time, but it is there. Okay, I think they're both on this one. Here we go, pilot death headshot, right? So if we're mech gets headshot, 100% death. If it gets cored, only a 20% death is how we're set right now. And if it gets legged, only a 5% chance to die. So we've been talking about pilots dying that we don't think should. That's what the stats are for death. Here's our salvage. Upkeep. There's pay upkeep, miscellaneous. Keep loadout in cold storage. So you can check this, and then when you put something in cold storage, it keeps all of the gear that's on it. Now this, we could actually save ourselves a fair amount of time stripping mechs by unclicking this. Because what I had to do was I had to put our mechs into cold storage, pull those mechs out so that we could then strip them off, right? The problem is this does not save the upgrades, right? So all installed equipment and weapons, but not the upgrades. So then I had to go redo the upgrades. I decided it was cheaper to spend $1 to $2 million on upgrades than having to wait an extra, you know, 3 pay periods and have to pay $1 million in upkeep every time to do that. So I decided to do it, but I think I'm gonna turn it off for now. I think I am. If we put something in there, it's gonna get stripped and we'll just have to live with that. But this will save us from mechs that we know we want stripped. We just toss them into cold storage. They'll get stripped. We can sell them from there. That will be fine. There was another one I wanted to talk about. Oh, it was salvage. Here we go. This is it. So this is on the normal mod options set for yet another mech lab. Show variant in salvage assembly. If true, the randomly rolled variant in salvage assembly dialog will be shown. Can be changed anytime. So we were talking about whether you could see it. You could say to salvage it, it would tell you what type it was. If it wasn't one you wanted, just hit cancel and then do it again until you got the version you wanted to pop up. You have to have this checked if you want to do that. Otherwise, it just says random and you get what you get. Now, I've turned it on once. We'll see what it gets, but I will turn it back off after that once we kind of show how it works, because I like the idea of the random. Sometimes you get something good, sometimes you don't. All right, next, I have flown us a little ways. I've flown us here to our... There's a war zone and a demolition both against clan, and next door here, there's a patrol against clan. They are all 400 tons. They are not max difficulty though. So let's see kind of how we go. The most recent yet another clan, I think it was yet another clan mech, but it might just be yet another mech lab, has changed the threat level to 0.7, but he says they are still more difficult than they were. So we'll see how it goes. So I don't want to jump into like a full 100 difficulty, 400 tons. We have a little bit better idea of what we got. But we're here, we got some contracts to do. So I figure we, maybe we start with the 85. It's a demolition, it's 400 tons. Federated Commonwealth doesn't hate us. Kirita's not gonna give us a lot of salvage, but we'll see what we can get here. We got all 10 of the salvage, which is nice. It is 400 tons, so we can go big. Oh, the question is, do I wanna bust out the new Banshee? It is a little bit of a wait, but we are 400 tons. Yeah. We'll just have to wait to see it done. It's got 76 days left, but that's okay. We are going to go with the King Crab. We'll go with you. And maybe we'll throw the Stalker in there. I think we put the... what do I have on it now? LRM 20 STs. I want to go Clan LRM. We're probably going to upgrade this at some point. Right now it's 2 LRM-20 streams, but we can upgrade that. Is that the one I wanna take then? Yeah, I think it'd be fine. Think it'll be fine. All right, so we know that that one is going to be, if I can find him, Mr. Dempsey there as we continue to work on his missiles. Who is the best with projectiles? Do we have anybody that likes this one yet? Yeah, Denson does. Let's put Danny O in there. This is not the Weaver one, because it's all energy. We've got Sark, she's got 11. We've got these two, notice Shenandoah and Junior here, Oliver. They are the same, more or less, for their weapon skills. 10, 11, 12, 10, 11, 13. He's a little bit better for heat than she is. A little bit better defensively, I guess, just all the way around. So let's go ahead and we will... Are we gonna put him in there, or are we just gonna go with, I'm gonna go Conley. I'm gonna go with Conley. Let's not risk all of our member pilots in one mission if we can avoid it. And I think I'm actually gonna put, I'm gonna go with Goblin. I'm gonna go with Goblin in this one. And you guys will see what we did with this one. All right, I'm gonna take my weapon groups here and we'll talk about what we've done here. So, what I have done is, we have taken out the two AC-5s, we replaced them with the LB-10X. I took a fair amount of inspiration from user comments on how to build this. So those are gone. I've got 3 tons of ammo, a double bin and a single bin of ammo in here. It is in the right torso, I believe, with the LB-10X and case. We've got 3 ER large laser clans replacing the 2 binaries and a medium maybe that was in the left torso. I took out the head laser completely. I originally did have a medium pulse in it, but I decided to take it out and get two more heat sinks. It is running Clan double heat sinks. It is running the special stealth armor, an Angel ECM, Clan Endo, Clan Pharaoh, I think. We can look at the actual build out, assuming it survives. Well, we can look at it regardless. But, you know what I'm gonna do here? I'm gonna do that, so if I wanna fire just one of them, I can. All right, and we'll be back when I get a little bit closer to this place. Oh, we got something to shoot. Ooh, ER small lasers, we want lots of those. Go for legs here, I think. Did it bounce off a tree? All right, heat's still gonna be an issue on this, but it should be better. All right, hopefully that was a leg. Oh, I still shut down. Yeah, we might have to find something. Oh, is he shooting me, the little bastard? All right, hold on. There we go. We want those small lasers. if I hit N, ooh, look at that. That must be the Navid one. Wow, that's, I don't know if it is or not. All right, I'm kind of thinking of leaving the Stalker right about here. Ish. Let's go F4, F3. Just that one. Oh, may as well, while I'm thinking about it, hold on. Options, controls. I want to make sure that I can easily lock my arm and torso. I think normally it's, you have to hold it. I want to toggle it. Arm lock is left shift. I want it to be target left shift. And we'll disconnect that altogether. There we go. For mechs like this one. Target eliminated. On station. Target destroyed. All right, I'm gonna go, no, hold on, F5. Target received. Engaging. But you, I wanna stay back here. We've got incoming mechs breathing down our arms. No, F4, F3. F3, F. I'm on it. I don't know what I'm doing. I've hit all the wrong stuff. I've so messed this up. Whoops. Did I hit that from here? No. Not with that. Who's jumping in on us? There it is. I'll leave the rest of the demolition job up to you, Commander. Good start, Commander. I'm showing major damage. What do we got over here? We got some little guys coming after you. Can I get to them? One more little one right here. Nearly there, Commander. Approach. Oh, there's loot. To pick it up. Oh, there it is. ISIS here. Enemy vehicle destroyed. F3, F1. I'm gonna grab the loot. So now this is a mech that I really want to just stay back. I'm going to kind of put them F1, F3, F2, F3, F4, hold on. No, no, don't hold fire. F1. F4. F1. I don't know what that means. Tell me what you're doing. There we go. There we go. So F1, F3. That's fine. Everything's coming in from there. That's fine. I can live with that. Man, I just struggled with my commands this time. But let's get in here, blow some stuff up. Anyway, as I was saying, this is a mech that I really do want to just stay back, right? And snipe, because with the stealth armor on, right, it's only good if I'm a long ways away. Can I actually target the stuff in front of me? No, it might not be up yet if it's a turret, actually. To be fair. We gotta be close. I think that's more or less it. The facility's gone cold. All power. Let's blow some stuff up. No one's gonna be able to utilize this complex for quite a bit. Time to get out of here, Commander. Moving to grid. Alright, I put the two big boys there. I put the stalker with me. Because we do have a couple mechs in there, including a rifleman, two LB5X Clint. Oh, that might be cool on this one. Let's flip to this so I can see what I'm doing.
Let's get this over with. Destroyed. ISIS here. Reporting target destroyed.
I can move up now. I just keep clipping the hill there with it. And then missing. Is that a rock he's hiding behind? Yes, it is. Really, buddy? Of course, I can't get the punch on him there. That's okay. There we go. We got another one in here now. Man, they're just coming in thick and fast, aren't they? Well, maybe again we can get some small lasers out of it. Now, our lasers are much higher mounted than our... Man, there's all sorts of them. Okay. We are getting some bigger boys in here. See, oh, he's done. There we go. Well, we opened up his back. I cannot hit him with, I might be able to hit him with the lasers from here. Yeah, there we go. Figuring out my weapon groupings. There we go. All right, I'm going to put them on that, and I am headed out. I'm going to get out of the way of the Corsair, who is determined to just shoot me. All right, there we go, Conley. Follow me and stop shooting me. Oh, we got a lot of flyers coming in. Target destroyed. Oh, there's an Orion 2C up there. Hold on, we're coming back. We're coming back. I don't know that we got the salvage for any of this. But we're coming back. We've taken a little bit of damage. I'm going to try to stay back, though. Watch my heat a little bit here. Who do I got shooting me? I don't know who's dropping missiles on me. Oh, you, maybe? Target destroyed. Target acquired. I don't know what's coming down on me, but I'm gonna use my range here. Ooh, ER, large pulse laser clan. Sounds like something we want, huh? So much for them not wanting to shoot me, huh? Target acquired. Target destroyed. I shut down. Did I get him? No. Man, it looks to me like everybody's shooting me. I don't think my stealth armor's working.
This is ISIS. Reporting mech destroyed.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target acquired.
All right, I am now officially running.
Coordinating on target's ID.
I think we've got enough salvage for this one.
Additional forces are being deployed.
Yeah, especially since they're landing on top of me at this point. Warhammer 2C and another rifleman. You guys, I opened him in the back. All you guys have to do is shoot him once in the back. Just shoot him. There you go. Now I'm going. That's for dropping all those mechs on me. We got a medium hatchet. Oh boy. All right, Jenner. It's got endo. It's got double heat sinks. It's got XL clan. That's what we want. And small pulse lasers. What do you have? You're missing the gyro defensive and your engine. Otherwise, that is a spicy mech. I don't know if we'd keep it at this point, though, if I'm honest. I think we've got good stuff. Rifleman has everything except its legs. Ah, that's a hard think right there. LB5Xs, ER large pulse lasers. You don't have much left. Medium pulse laser clan, though. Those are good. ERPPC, that's pretty nice. Small pulse lasers. Conjurer. Endo clan. That's about it. Commando, don't see anything there I care about. Was the XL there? No, TC missile. Well, I think we take this one because I do want... that thing's got a 315 on it. Holy crap. That's a crazy little mech. I mean, that's a big engine. Well, I think we take this. I don't really care about the double heat sink kit, gyro mobility, or the endo, but I do want the XL clan. I think that right there is worth it in and of itself. So we're gonna take that. UAC 10 or two pulse. Well, we can't get the two pulse lasers, so I'm gonna go with that. Or we could go to LB5X clan and then go put those instead of the LB10X on something. Oh, we got more mechs down here. Locust, ballistic, evasion, ultra. We do have some ammo for that. Only 1 ton of ammo for the fives, though, so that's probably not a great one for us to take right now. We could go for... We could go for salvage on something. We could go for salvage on an annihilator again. I don't know. I think I'm kind of over the annihilator, but on the other hand, oh, we're not going to have enough anyway. We could probably get there fairly easily, though. I mean, we've got 16 tons that we could put towards it here. I don't think there's 16 of them here, but it's possible. We could just go for a Jenner to see if we could get another stupid Jenner out of this thing, right? We could go for one of these guys. I'm going to go for a Jenner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We should just need, what, 7? Well, I'm going to take the 5. I'm going to take the 5. We need 7. I think it's 35 tons, so that should be 7. So that gets us partway there. We get another one. Great. Meanwhile, I've got 11. ER medium clan. It's 7, but it's a tier 4. ER small lasers, 5. I do have 4 tons already of Ultra AC 10. So we could go for that for this, because we've got ammo for it. So I'm going to go with it. Oh, those are so hard to pass up, but this is what I'm going to go with. We did 2,000 damage. Denson did 2,000 in the Crab. Conley did 1,500 in our new Corsair, and Dempsey did 1,200 in the Stalker. That was a pretty good match, I think. Let's go ahead and just do a quick repair all. Except for you. Let's go work orders. Let's cancel this one for the moment. Let's take a look at the loadout and see what cool stuff we could get. All right. So, 50% less than engines, losing a side torso, 2 free slots in each side. So we're just losing it. We're gaining an additional slot, right? Because most of these are 3 slots. So that's fine. The pulse lasers are nice. NARC is okay. I don't know that we'll use it, but who knows? 315, though, is a nice engine core. So I think this one's worth stripping. It's not worth paying double for, though. So we're going to hold off. Oh, you know what we can do? Hold on. We can do that. That's the whole point. All right, let's go ahead. We've got one more mission here. Contracts. That one's at 91. I think while we wait for stuff to repair, let's just hop over here and let's do the patrol. Take a look at the contract. Patrol against the clans. Federated Commonwealth, they like us. Let's go ahead and get as much salvage as they'll give us. 11 in this case. We'll take it.
The weather's really kicking up,
Commander.
Your visibility will be limited out there.
I'm going to take the Banshee out. We'll probably still take the King Crab. We'll probably still take the Corsair. I will take this out, though. How about that? He makes a great support mech in back. LRM-20. He makes a pretty good support mech in back. He's got the stealth armor, and he's set to sniper, I believe. Sniper. You are set to juggernaut. I don't think that's what I want on you right now. I think I want you to be anti-air, actually, weirdly enough. And then, I mean, that should get him a, yeah. He'll go after VTOLs and tanks first and then go after everything else. That's fine. You can be a juggernaut, and I'm kind of okay with you being a juggernaut now. You're not a sniper, really, not with what you've got. Now we're all ER smalls. Let's set you to juggernaut. I want you just to run in and blow stuff up. All right. We'll get everything repaired, and we'll get out of here. Oh, I need pilots. That would help.
Mom, Dad.
All right, I'm gonna take the Shenandoah, see if we can max out her energy. We've got Weaver in here. We can work on his projectiles again. Projectiles and missiles would be perfect for this one. I've gone ahead with Goblin and the Banshee again, since he's already got a mission in it. And Denson likes the Cyclops, so we will throw him in there. So we're not quite at 400, but we're heavy. We've got a little bit of a weight on it, but I'm okay with that. And we'll drop. All right, I'm gonna go all the way down here. There's a little canyon that will lead to that one. I don't know if it's a canyon or a ridge. I'm assuming it's a canyon. We'll take that north, and then we'll head over there. I don't wanna go diagonal because I don't wanna trip that on accident. So we'll more or less go over to the E line and then go down there. I mean, we could go all the way to the very end as well, but maybe we will. That gives us a little bit more room, a little more open space there in kind of C7, C8 than we would have kind of on the ED border. So we'll be back when we get closer. All right, we are close to that point. We're sneaking up on it. I slowed down to wait for the King Crab to get caught up. I think I'm just gonna go kind of full alongside it and we'll kind of see what pops up. Nothing so far. We do have some artillery here. We don't want that coming back to haunt us later. A little bit of a base here. Nothing shot at us yet. All right. An ambush. Eliminate the hostiles. Okay. It's a very slow ambush. Got somebody there. Let's put a drone up. I saw somebody big over here. At least I thought I saw somebody big over here. Yep, there we go. Another dual LB-10X. I'm gonna back up because I don't really have the range to fight him at the moment. Maybe I'll sneak up to the cliff here. Oh, there we go. Now I got the range. Now I got the range. Welcome to my small laser world now, buddy. Another one of these Warhammer 2Cs. Just wiped off his leg in one shot. I'm gonna try to do the same thing here. We're going full neat. Oh, look at that. Heavy, large laser clan. Sure. You don't need legs, do you? He's a little bit more careful about getting his legs shot off. You, however. Can't really see his legs in there. Fine, yep. We'll just blow him up. Can't be too precious with him. I think that's everybody. There were six of them. If mod authors see this, I suggest that this be five. It should be a clan star, right? When you get ambushed like that, it should always be five, not six. They would never stoop to sending six mechs at you. That's cheating. All right, we're getting close to the actual patrol point itself here. I'm a little hesitant to walk downtown for fear that I'm going to get here and they're going to say I'm supposed to defend it. And then I will have blown it up with my lance walking down Main Street. You're being hunted by overwhelming odds. Survive for 3 minutes. Okay. Well, I think downtown's a good spot to be. Let's kind of set up down here. I'm going to put everybody on. They can do what they want to do. I'm going to put up another UAV.
Our employer wants this area cleared of all tanks.
Well, he can wait a minute. Marauder. Four rack fives on a Marauder. All right, I'm gonna switch to this or I'm not gonna see anything in here.
Explosion imminent. Your target is about to...
Yeah, there was no way I was letting him get all those rack fives working on us. That was not what we wanted. ER medium laser clan. Look at that little Vulcan. Come on, little Vulcan. Come a little closer. I'm going to stay back. Oh, I got people behind me, don't I? I got a lot of people behind me. How about you? Where are you going? I can't see anything because you're in my way. Where are you? Because you are already just about shot through. Can we get a headshot on you? Not shooting like that, we can't. See if we can finish him off. There we go. You don't have much left. Let's see if we can take out you. You're gone. You're gone. I would like to kill you, because that's a lot of mediums lasers I would like to have. But I think instead... Are they gonna back us out on their own? Thank you. Woo, we did it. We did it. Well, I hope that was enough cool clan mechs for you guys to see. That was a little bit iffy there for a little bit, but that was a good fight. I like that. I enjoyed that. We got 2 million, 1,200 civils. What is it? It's missing its prototype heatsink. Missing the XL, but you know what? We've got a Core 300 and an XL. We can make this. We've got the salvage for it. What did I take that's... Oh, that was meant I had two left. We don't have enough for this. So there's a Mad Dog Prime. I'm sorry, guys. It looks very cool. We did take its legs off, but I do not have the salvage for it. I also do not have the salvage for the 2C2. ERPPCs, LRM-15s, SRM-6. This looks pretty badass. This Hunshi we just took the we just shot through the back. Shadowhawk looks pretty cool. I think we're going for this. I don't know what we're gonna do with it. I mean, it's 80 tons. We'll figure it out. That only leaves me 2 tons for something else. I don't know, maybe there's a Jenner in here we could get a couple parts of. There's one, there's two. Goblin did nothing. He did nothing. He really struggled with those large lasers in the city. Not terribly surprising. Everybody else was okay, but I was really the mech for that spot. Although I'm surprised the dual AC-20s didn't do more damage, if I'm honest. All right, let us go ahead and we will take a quick look here. Actually, I'm going to fly us back somewhere. Let's go, here, go to Donegal. Oh, well, that's a long path. Let's go this way. Go to Caledonia. All right, now let's take a look at what we got. I'm going to go ahead and do a quick repair, except on you. I might be able to actually do, I might just be able to do a repair on you, but let's take a look, see what it says. Let's go to loadout. I do not have a prototype heat sink kit. Oh, it's that, and I don't have the gyro dreadnought. Pass the angle of the mech's armor to deflect. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, we don't have that. We don't have that, but we can go double heat sinks. In fact, we can go clan double. Prototype heat sink. There we go. We need to get rid of that. Exchanger Mark II. Do we need it? Yes, we need it. We need it. There we go. Double heat sinks. Puts us a little bit over. What else do we have going on? Structure composite saves us 4 tons. What does clan endo save us? 4 tons. 7 free slots. No free slots? Just structure composite? We might be able to do that to get into some spots. Well, it's hot. I don't know how it's going to run 5 rotaries, if I'm honest. But I think we should try it once, just for the fun of it. You know what I'm saying? We've still got 60 ton, 59 and 60 there. So that's not too bad. Double heat sink, structure composite. Don't have the gyro. Patchwork, what do these do? Okay, it's just extra. It must be this extra 8. I think I'd like to get rid of that, honestly, and go with some more heat sinks. No, apparently I don't. They weigh 2. Oh, they're minus 4 tons each. Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind. I understand. I understand. They're just giving us a little bit more tonnage. We could do a little bit more than that, because let's see. If they take 2, we've got 4 slots left. We could potentially... How much do they save you? Just 0.4. That's not enough. Okay. Is what it is. Yeah, I think we give it a go. Definitely. I don't expect it to live, but I think it's going to be a lot of fun. And then I think we strip the crap out of it and we do something else with this stuff. For instance, we could put the 2 racks on the Banshee, potentially. What does they weigh? They weigh 10 tons. It'd be difficult to put 2 on. We could. The LB-10X is 11 tons, I think. So fitting 2 of them on would be difficult. But they're cool. I think it's going to be a fun mech. I think we give it a try. It's going to cost us a little bit to build, but that's fine. We've got a little bit at the moment. The next thing I kind of want to do is I kind of like to see what we can get for that other Jenner. The question is, what do we want to strip out? I really like all of our mechs at this point, if I'm honest. There's not a lot I don't like. So if we were to build something else, we can... Oh, that one did not strip, even though we told it to. Oh, I might have had to restart the game to do that. We could, hold on, let me take this so I can show you something. If we were to salvage this now, it tells us we're gonna get a Jenner 7 2C2. Now, I don't know what that is. And it's gonna cost us 630. Is that the one we have now? We have a 2C3. If we were to scrap it, no, give us 3 partial. I don't know. You guys let me know down below. We'll figure it out. Maybe we just hold on to them both for the moment till we try the Warhammer 2C. And when we eventually get rid of this after one mission, because I do not see this being successful long term, then maybe we can figure out we can bring this Jenner in and then put it back out, get rid of it. And then we can build another one and potentially get rid of that too. I think that's probably the best option for the moment. But right now, we've got this guy waiting, and we'll see it next time. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next time. Cheers.